much did we lose today?
$1 billion.
You should probably dial in.
Yeah, be on in 1 second.
GameStop, extraordinary volatility today. You know, we might want to make this the stock of the day now that it's gaining 103%. That is volatility.
I will tell you, I've never seen anything like it. I'm concerned about it deeply.
I'm calling it the ultimate short squeeze. How much money is being made?
Holy fucking shit.
Yo, what is this?
Shitballs.
Holy shit.
If you look at the chart for the month, it's up 220%. Oh, there, yeah. It's crazy.
Holy fucking shit. Holy fucking shit.
The fact that if you go short in some of these elaborate options trades, you can lose money to infinity.
GameStop now 123 and change, another record high.
Holy fucking shit.
Completely disconnected from the fundamentals, and this is very much being driven by retail investors, many of them trading on Robinhood.
When the music stops, somebody is going to be left without
this
a seat.
This is for casino money.
We're literally putting the game in GameStop.
GameStop is the craziest I think I've ever seen. True investors never heard of Reddit a few years ago. But for that to drive a short
squeeze... It is Wall Street Bets. It's worth going to the site because it's incredibly compelling. You may think it's fraud, but they're using arguments that they think hold up under scrutiny.
I just like the stock.
I can't look.